Hey everybody, this is Dave, and this here is a model I sell in my eBay store. It's pre-painted, assembled from the factory. It's a Unimax, I believe it is. No, 21st Century Toys. Anyway, it's got a droopy barrel, as you saw, and so I fixed that by getting a probe with a bunch of glue all, that's Elmer's glue on it. PVC glue, I believe, is what you call it. Now I turn the model upside down, and find the pivot points, and then come in with the probe from underneath the gun and apply a pretty good glob of PVC glue on either side because it's really loose. So on a tank this would be better, but on this particular model that's pretty loose. So as you can see, it's kind of sloppy. I got quite a bit of overrun on the armor plate. So what to do with that is you take yourself a soft brush and get it all wet and get in there and just wipe it off. It takes a little while. It'll come off like a paste, and once it does that, you just wipe it up a few times, and eventually it looks pretty clean like that, and it dries clear, so any small residue, little streaks or something, they won't be visible anyway. Now, as you can see, I turned the model back over after a while and no more droopy gun. Much better than what it was before. And final adjustment to bring it to its anti-tank gun position, and now I can sell the model. And so I did all that without unpackaging it. Just took one side, opened up one side, got in there with my tools and did it. And as you can see from the top, you can't see that at all. And the Elmer's dries invisibly, and as long as you come in from the bottom, you're only putting glue on surfaces that aren't going to be seen. Pretty nice interior too.